of defendants in tonight's trial, the owners of the popular nightclub, the Disco Inferno, and the performers who work there, or at least used to work there, because as you well know, the Disco Inferno was recently closed down by the city, and the verdict in tonight's trial will determine if it will be reopened or condemned permanently. Now, before we come out with our first defendant, let's give it up for the unsung heroes of the courtroom, our bailiffs. Just say that if cuteness were a crime, you would never be acquitted in my courtroom because you're goddamn adorable. Yes, you are. Now show us what you've got. DJ Goldfinger, please.
Charges against you are as follows. 51 counts of impersonation with the intent to defraud, 85 counts of fraudulent misrepresentation, 1 count of assaulting a magistrate, 3 counts of counterfeiting, and exactly 100 counts of criminal tininess.
Hey, client, Mini Michael Jackson is not guilty then. Make some noise!
Oh, what is that? Aaron the Aerialist, you are charged with 472 counts of criminal misuse of fabric.
What?
529 counts of willful disregard for public safety.
Oh, come.
And 1,792 counts of being too sexy for your shirt.
Oh. Mr. Aerialist, how do you plead?
Piquette. I can tell the court plenty. I can tell the court that if ever there were a living, breathing, gyrating embodiment of all that is wrong with Atlantic City today, it is Miss Colleen Piquette. Before her incarceration, her vocation was one that capitalized on the basest and most indecent instincts of the human heart. For Miss Piquette, earning an honest wage did not involve toiling down at the factory or working for 8 miserable hours in an office as it does for many of you, no sir. When this evil temptress went to work, she went right here.
Counselor, the court will take a brief recess. I hope you don't deliver your summation too early.
Atlantic City man murdered in a bathtub by a cold-blooded hottie. That is the headline that captured the nation's attention 2 weeks ago after the murder of an Atlantic City man by his girlfriend, the nightclub sensation Rebecca Starr. News has obtained exclusive video footage of the performance that Miss Starr gave just hours before her arrest, and we'll go to that now.
Is entirely out of your hands. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, all of our defendants tonight have been acquitted, but the time has come for us to hear your verdict on their bosses.